Alright, good everybody. You're welcome back to my channel. So today we are doing something on how to make your chord sound richer, how to make your chord sound fuller. F major scale, F, G, A, B flat, C, D, E, F. That's F major scale. Alright. Dependable, dependable God. It doesn't matter what comes my way, you are still God. Intentional, intentional, God. Everything is working up for my good. So what I did here, I'm just playing triads. This chord one. Dependable, God, chord four. Just triad. It doesn't matter what chord one, triad. Still God, chord five, then six. Now, I'm not going to play just triads. I'm going to add some notes. If you want to make your chord fuller than it used to be and richer, you can add the ninth and the seventh to your chords. The ninth and the seventh to your major chords. Now, I'm going to add the ninth to my chord one. I'm not going to add the seventh. I'm going to add the ninth and the seventh to my chord four. And then five, I'm going to add the ninth, then the seventh when I'm going to one. Excuse me. Then on six, I'm going to play it as like a minor nine chord, minor nine or minor 11th chord. All right, so let's start on F now. The ninth on F is this, is G. This is the ninth on F. So if you count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is it. So the seventh will be this. If you want to have the seventh, it will be like this. Should in case you want to have the seventh or the one. Instead of playing like this. So to be like this. So on chord four, since I'm not having the seventh on one, I'm just going to play this way. So another secret on one is by playing this on your one. Instead of playing this on your one, you play this. You play this instead. That is A and F, mi, do, de. Instead of playing this on your bass, always play this. Okay, so the fourth now, I'm going to add the ninth and seventh on the fourth. This is the fourth on F. So what is the ninth on fourth? Is this, then the seventh is this. So if you count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we bring it backward. So I can play it this way. My chord, I can play my chord four this way. Just watch your screen. And I can invert it. I'm still playing a major ninth chord. Then the five, I'm just going to play the ninth. This is the ninth on the fifth. On the five. Then if I'm going to chord one, I can play this way. This will be my seventh now, dominant seventh. Instead of this, this is the seventh of C. But this note is not part of F major. So I'm just going to play this. Take it to one. Okay, so the five, then the six. The six will be this. So if you sing this song, dependable, dependable God. Instead of playing, so God, it doesn't matter what comes my way, you are still God. Intentional, intentional God. Everything is working up for my good. That is it. Then your love is kind. Your love is patient. Six. You make my, or you fill my heart. Don't mind my lyrics. With so much peace and joy. Then you can go to one. Then you're amazing. So I play this chord. You're amazing. You make my life feel brand new. Just like that. So you can, instead of playing your triad this way, you can add your seventh and your ninth. Okay. Then let's go to F sharp. F sharp major scale, F sharp, G sharp, B flat, B, C sharp, D sharp, F and F sharp. So the ninth and seventh on F sharp. This is the ninth on F sharp. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this 7, this is the 9. So I can play it like this. I can play my chord this way. But since I'm not adding the seventh or the one, I can play it this way. Don't forget, I said you should be playing this way. Instead of playing this on your left. So then for the four, this will be this, it will be this. This is the seventh of the four. This is the ninth. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is it. So if you invert it to give you this or this, whichever one you want to use, this. So but I prefer this and this. Okay. Dependable God. It doesn't matter what comes my way, you are still God. There. Intentional. That's down to six. Intentional God. Everything is working up for my good. Your love. So I'm back to this. Your love. Oh, your love. Okay, the seventh makes sense on this. Your love is kind. Your love is patient. You fill my heart with so much peace and joy. Yeah, you're amazing. You make my life feel brand new. So, the chord I played here on F is the same thing here. Like a passing to four. So this, I'm still playing a seventh chord here. Then, that is it, a passing to four. That is it. Then the five, if you're going to one, you can always play your five this way if you're going to one by adding the dominant. This is the seventh. The reason you are not adding the seventh is because the seventh note of the five is not part of the major scale of one. This is one, that is our key, F sharp. This is the fifth, and the seventh of this fifth is this. And the note is not part of the major scale of F sharp. So instead, we make it dominant, step it down to the fourth note. So, like a cadence. That's it, so. Jesus, you love me too much, too much, excess love. That is it. You can spice up your chords this way by not really doing much, but your chords are nice. Okay, so let's go to C and see if we can touch it on C. So on C, it's just this way. This is the ninth of C. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is it. So what you do is you can play it this way. Like I said, instead of playing this, you can play it this way. We are not adding the seventh or the one. If you want to add the seventh, you can play this way. This is the seventh. But since we are not adding the seventh, we are adding the ninth. So on four, this is the ninth on four. This is the ninth on four, and this is the seventh on four. So you can play it this way or invert it. Then the five, you only put the ninth. Only put the ninth. When going to one, you add the dominant. Is it? This is the seventh. It's not part of similar scale, so you add the dominant instead. Then one, like that cadence. Then six will be this. Sense. All right, so you can enjoy yourself with this. Have a nice time.